Hey family, it's Linda Word. Just coming on showing you guys how I repaired the extension cord that my husband accidentally cut. He was trimming the hedges and he cut it while trying to trim the hedges. Anyway, I as a child would actually always do this. My father was a master mechanic, so I was always trying to follow behind him trying to fix something. And so this is so simple to do, I thought I would share it. My husband was like, well, I guess I gotta go buy a new one. I was like, no. So you just slice it and peel back the orange part of this cord to where you expose the three wires that are encased inside, which you'll have a green one, a black one, and a white one. And all you're going to do is pull that back far enough to where you're going to pull that casing off the white, off the green, off the black, so that you're going to do it for both sides so that you can push them back together. You will also need electrical tape. That will be a must. Otherwise, you can't electrocute yourself when you try to plug your stuff back up. But yeah, all I did is I pull now the protective sheet of the wire off of the actual copper wire that's inside of this. And I just use a regular little kitchen knife, and I'm not doing this real hard. I'm in my garage because that's where I do most of my mechanical work. Yes. I am a diva. And so there's all of them all exposed. So now I'm going to match them and put the green with the green and tie it together with the wire part. Then I take the white with the white, the black with the black, and tie it all together. Then what I'm going to do is I'll take that electrical tape, and where I connected the green with the green, I'm going to take that and make sure that I cover everything, that nothing's exposed. And that's also the tricky part of it as well. You want to make sure that you're covering. That's what the electrical tape does, is it covers and protects the wire so there's no sparking or anything like that, and so you don't get fried.
I seen your dead die. How long will they mourn Jesus? At least I stand by my scripture warn readers. Say why you living here, believe what you believe in. But you don't wanna not believe in leaving, see him. Don't take this here too personal, cause I'm just speaking. This shit that's heavy on my mind, and that's my reason.
Sunshine to the rain. Sunshine when it comes, it goes again. When it comes, even when the story ends. Just turn the page and begin again. My sunshine.
Now, once you have all of it taped individually, three parts, now you're going to take the part that you taped, put it up against the wire, and then tape it all together. I hope that makes sense, but that's what I'm doing here now, is just putting it all together. And now as an extra measure of precaution, I'm just taping it again with the electrical tape just to make sure that it all stays together. And I'm doing it just on that side. And then I'm going to go and start a little bit down from that piece. And then I'm just going to secure it again. So now I'm starting down and I'm just going to do the whole thing just to give it one more protective covering. This is so easy, y'all. And when it's all done, I'm going to leave the sound in the video because, like I say, I'm needing to vacuum out my car because it's going to rain tomorrow, so I ain't going to wash it. But I did need to vacuum it because it's really dirty. But I needed my extension cord so that I could take my vacuum cleaner outside and vacuum my car. So I'm going to leave the sound on the video so you guys can hear that it works by me using the extension cord. Oh, and here, I cut it once before, so I wanted to show you that this is the second time that I have repaired this wire. But here's the proof that it works.